making her way to the ring. From Greenwich, Connecticut, Stephanie McMahon.
Stephanie McMahon is here, and she's headed to the ring. Oh, wow. She looks great.
Here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Big body slam. I love it. And there's the monkey flip.
These competitors will always be looking to release their finishing maneuver. And when that happens, the complication of the match can change in a heartbeat.
She misses with a wild strike. A vicious elbow drop delivered with a lot of force.
Hey, Michael, does that remind you of your last date?
And there's a stiff clothesline.
And she drops like a sack of potatoes.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there. What a match this is going to be.
Two.
Well, look at this move, Cole.
Three.
Oh, launch back into the ring.
Four.
Back into the ring now.
Oh, what fitness demonstrated there by Layla. Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight. In the ropes, and that may have been the only escape.
Hey, I'm the one that's supposed to sweep Layla off her feet. Heads up!
And into the cover goes Steph.
Good thing we don't have a taunting rule here in the WWE.
No, no, not at all.
Yeah, she would have gotten a 15-yarder there. You gotta love this match. It's got more curves than a racetrack. She's going for it.
What can we expect from Layla now, Ken? Layla needs to battle her way back here and get some offense going.
We got a cover.
Two.
I hope you know CPR, Michael, because she just took my breath away. This is a diva possessed.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Stephanie's taking some punishment here and is in bad shape. She must turn the tables before this match is over, and it's too late.
I will count you out. skills on display by Layla. Reversal. Whoa! Did you see how Stephanie avoided that? Smooth move.
Two. Three.
Come on, move it.
Back into the ring now. She's going high risk again.
Should do it right there.
Two.
Call your friends. Let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match. Where did she get it from? How is she still going? Hey, Michael, does that remind you of your last date?
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. Step air takedown.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
And Layla too fast for that incoming attack. An aggressive shot to the midsection. What impact delivered from that toss.
She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Here's a cover.
Two.
Two.
Three.
Stephanie wins.
Oh, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while.
Tremendous performances put on tonight. Thanks for joining us, ladies and gentlemen.